School could decide tonight on a controversial parking lot expansion. A special meeting will take place at Cloverbank Elementary. Officials want to pave over this grassy area in front of the school. Now, a lot of parents think that the $60,000 paving project would turn into an eyesore. Everyone's welcome to attend. The meeting starts at 7.